A man is dead after he fell through the roof of a building. LMPD says just before 9:30 this morning, officers along with firefighters were called to South 4th Street near Memorial Park. The man was taken to U of L for treatment, but he died from his injuries. LMPD is trying to figure out what caused the man to fall through the roof, but no foul play is suspected. The man's name has not been released yet.